I gave Hendrix a hand opening the VTOL hatch. I heard screams. There was someone still alive.
You went in to save this man? The odds of his survival could not have been great. You yourself said no one was getting out alive.
Does that matter? I guess it was Khalil who changed my mind. There were so few of us left. If there was a chance, any chance, I'd take it.
Strange. Even with all odds stacked against you, you tried to help this man. He clung to life without hope, and still you tried to save him.
Turns out it didn't matter. He didn't survive. It would only be a matter of time before he turned and joined the Horde. No time to stop and mourn. If I did that, I'd end up joining him. And we weren't going down just yet. Cepheus Square was a total snafu. Undead, rogue robotics, everything in the kitchen sink wanted a piece of us. Total snafu. Undead, rogue robotics, everything in the kitchen sink wanted a piece of us. didn't take long for the Vultures to drop a second ASP in the area. It was only a matter of time before a malfunctioning ASP arrived, ready to take out everyone and everything. We cleared the plaza, but something was wrong. I could hear it.
What did you hear?
Nothing. And that was the problem. It took us a moment to realize what had happened. Something had taken up the dead system. One of the scavengers, maybe a malfunctioning biped. We saw reinforcements fly in, but it was too late. Khalil tried to reach Egyptian command. All we heard were screams. Ramsey's station had fallen to the dead. We got out of the open. Khalil, he'd reached a breaking point. No mistaking that look. That look of defeat, anger, frustration, hopelessness. You try to sympathize, you try to comfort. Doesn't matter. Then Kane came over comms. She'd picked up the location of Sarah Hall, another of Taylor's team. Her signal popped back up on the grid. We had traced her to Kebeshet, the sandy ruins of Cairo's Garden City. I told Khalil if there was a sliver of hope, we needed to catch Hall and find Taylor. If we did, and found a way to send Deimos back to Malum, we could undo all of this.
And Hendrix?
His mind was melting. I still didn't know what was sparking his behavior. He didn't want to go after Hall. I said he didn't have a say in the matter. He didn't like that.
He attacked you.
I told you, it wasn't him. It was that look in his eyes, like Gojulan, like Moretti, like Diaz. He wasn't buying this interdimensional bullshit. And why should he?
What did he say to you?
Salim lies.
He didn't think opening the portal would save us. It would destroy us. The last time it opened, evil came through. Why would this time be different? He said Deimos was trying to trick us. He said you were lying to us. Are you?